Well, here we have a 555 and an inverter buried in there. Some nice plane sounds. A filament transformer. Some IRF 530s. A lot of ugly mess with a gate driver running in there. Got our logic supply. Our FET supply, 15 volts. And then that nice big guy to run our output, which we'll have to test for us. Our little Rotron. It does sound a lot like a plane. It's really funny. Well, let's give this a try.